This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to one of our native conifers in Indiana, Eastern Hemlock. Eastern Hemlock is a scattered tree across the state, found in isolated locations, typically where we have canyons, ravines, or very steep slopes. Eastern Hemlock is a beautiful conifer with single needles attached to the stem. The needles are quite short, typically less than an inch long, and the cones are also quite small. Once again, typically an inch to inch and a half long at about maximum. And when they dry out and open, almost look like a small rose flower. If we were to flip the foliage of Eastern Hemlock over, we'll see that it has a prominent whitish underside due to a couple of lines on the underside of those needles. The stems on Eastern Hemlock are quite small and limber, and in fact, oftentimes the upper top of the tree is leaning over rather than pointing straight up in the air like we see on so many other conifers. The bark of Eastern Hemlock on young trees is rather platy and flaky and kind of a medium gray brown. Once the trees become older and larger, and they can become quite old, 200 or 300 years plus, and large trees over 100 feet tall, the bark will have a tendency to have dark, long running furrows and ridges up and down the bark. So Eastern Hemlock is a very attractive and also shade-tolerant conifer, scattered across Indiana, but makes a fine ornamental planting or a neat addition to your yard